what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Chechu, and here we are with Ghost of Tsushima. I believe this is part six. Part five is gonna be in the description. Make sure to check it out if you haven't done that already. And please leave a like and a comment on this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done that already, and hit that bell so you don't miss any future updates. And without further ado, let's go ahead and start with Ghost of Tsushima part six, guys. Let's go.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Ain't no path dangerous for me, girl.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess.
Exactly.
What are you doing here?
She's dressed like Kikyo and Kago. No. When the war ends, people will Kikyo. Leave these gory gates to mark their path, so they can find the ship. What's her sister's name? Kayere or something like that.
Protection. We could use their protection.
Anyway, so Inuyasha stuff.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island.
Okay.
And take an Onomori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
What? All right then, let's...
Follow the Torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island.
Okay.
And the Onomori charms that rest there.
Oh, damn. Okay. All right. Wait, the sensitivity in this thing is like non-existent. Controls. Is that it? Oh no. But it's low as hell. Alright. Let's go. No. Is this it? What am I supposed to do here? Take a picture? Cave. Oh no. Ah! You bastard. Bamboo. Not going up that way. Flowers. Yeah, come on. Flies. Nothing in there. God, where to now? Up here? Okay, nice. Come on, Jin. God damn it. I'm gonna die up here. I can feel it. What are you doing? Please don't do that again. Don't be dropping like that. You're crazy. It made it to the top. That music sounds nice. Ooh.
Ooh.
The charm of, oh my gosh. The kami of the sun. Nice. Will I unlock the ability of Amaterasu? Nice. I got that done. Alright, let's... No, what? No. Okay. Here it is. See where our next mission is. Oh, this is to recover her brother. Never seen her. Ronan, maybe. Who's that? I don't know who that. But I'll go with this one because that one is for the Heavenly Strike. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that one just to keep helping Yuna with her brother. So let's go. Let's go, Kage. What direction? Okay. That way. Okay. Goddamn. Always be pressing X to run fast. Okay, you gotta keep going. Damn, 1.8 kilometers away? Dude. That's so much. God damn, there's people here. God damn. God damn. Okay, damn, it's been a little bit since I played this game, so. I don't. Ooh, god damn. I don't remember how to fight. God. God damn. No, stay away. I'm out of kunai too. Wait. The one for shield. This one has swords, so let's go with the traditional one. Okay. Got two of them down. I have a couple more. This one. Come on. Stop running away. God damn. What, there's more people? You're good, man. Come down.
If a samurai lives, then hope for Tsushima lives.
Yeah, I'm the ghost. Get somewhere safe. Spread the word.
I think so, my lord. But the Mongols are watching from the crossroads above the river.
Okay.
Anyone traveling north from Azumo is in danger.
I'll see to the Mongols.
Okay. Did I get anything? God damn. Not fighting anybody. Bamboo. What are you? Wait, how do I call? Okay. Okay. Come here, boy. Meet Yuna. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Okay. Gotta keep going down the mountain. Damn, are those more bandits or something? Ooh, they're fighting a bear. Wait, if I kill a bear, would that help me? Goddamn. Gah! What the hell? Damn. That was my first encounter with a bear. And I really don't remember how to fight that well. Goddamn. I'm gonna die a little bit. A couple times. The right way, that way. Okay. God damn. Oh, damn. Can I? Oh, yeah. Okay. It went back. Going that way. Okay. What animal was that? Oh, like four. Am I going the right way? Going that way. God damn, this is really far away. I don't even know if I have a fast travel or something. I mean, I know there has to be one in the game. I don't know if I have one in the area that I need to get to. God damn, another animal. More animals. More boar. Okay, you keep going. You tired? Ooh, beer. Go, boy. Come on.
This will make for a grand story.
Ha ha! Yep. A grand story for your friends if they run away, boy. Okay. Now, homeboy with the bow. Okay. What you get? Okay. Gotcha. More supplies. What is that? I heard something. Hi, Kage. Let's go. Oh wait, no, I'm gonna climb that. See if there's some supplies or something on top. Let's go. Come on, Jin. You got it. Go. Yeah. Come here. God. What you get? Haha, come here. Okay, come here, Mr. Shield. Ooh. Come here. Woo! Put this sword away. How do you do that? That would have been the final thing, just to put the sword away. As he fell to the ground. Have to see if there's any supplies. What is that? Three gates lead to Arrow Peak Shrine. Mari, Kami, or Ugg. Okay. Alright then. Going the right way. Yeah, just 500 meters away. That's nothing. Wait, I just don't want to go through the middle of the camp. It's hidden. I haven't been here.
Let's go.
Yeah, like I don't want to go through the middle of a camp. Is that more enemies? No. Another Kikyo.
May Kami protect your path, my lord.
My mother believed Inari is my guardian.
Inari.
She saw a fox chasing fireflies outside our home the day I was born.
She knew that foxes are Inari's messengers in our world.
Okay.
When you see one, always follow where it leads.
A fox.
Thank you.
Always follow foxes. Okay. Damn, now it's not nighttime. God damn. Don't get wild. You can barely fight during the day right now. Let alone at night. Come here.
Stand and fight.
Come here. Do a standoff. Come on, boy. Come on. Do what you got.
Show me the mighty samurai.
There you go. Your boy went down. Oh, you come here.
I don't believe the stories about
you. Oh, you believe the stories of the samurai? What you get? Took out that dude with style. Alright. Why are you in the middle of the field, Taka? Alright. Show me the way. Burn down logging base. Oh, this is Mongol territory. Awesome. Might run into Tomoe around here. Almost there. Hang in there, Yuna. I'm on my way. Whoa. Engine.
That was a misunderstanding.
That was a skill.
Okay. Made it.
Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
Yeah. We'll make it work.
Samurai.
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji.
Kenji.
Upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer. And the best swindler on the island.
Swindler?
That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azamo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready.
Damn.
We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
They said no.
Now, Kenji.
There you go, Kenji. Stop playing smart. The broken blacksmith. Okay, let's go.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Hey, he's doing what he's gotta do.
You sure you want to go through with this? Anything for Taka.
Taka. Ooh, Sasuke's group.
How bad is the occupation in Azumo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners.
Okay.
Or slaves. But you never saw Taka? No.
Man, this man is dead.
The past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
Tension. How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better. I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch. Tasted like piss, but it was cheap. For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft. People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge.
Damn, that's the enemy right there.
Mongols. Damn, you two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Yeah, we gotta go. Okay. Can't raise the alarm.
Get ready. They might search the car.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates. I've never seen them this far out here.
God damn.
Dars!
Dars for Azumo Bay!
Dars! Hurry up!
Nice, okay.
Just a little farther. What was all that screaming? Doesn't matter. Keep it down. Going through.
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
Damn. I mean, if this dude Taka is dead, we went through all this trouble for nothing. All right, come on. Come on, I'm ready. Come on. Taka has but one goal.
I can't
destroy the heavenly. Come on. Hurry up.
No, no. Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town.
Who could have been? All right, come on, let's see what's going on.
This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Okay.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Ooh, I like that, Lord Sakai.
Let's go.
All right.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We'll do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Okay, this is the vantage point.
He's in charge, a slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like their horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Okay, so we gotta follow that dude. Damn. We're gonna take one and one. Oh, damn. No.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Another what? God, no, 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 no. Okay, I get the message. Hurry up. Listen, I didn't know this was possible, okay? I didn't know it was an option. Say.
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I knew it. Huh? Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
Oh, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard. You killed Taka.
To keep following him. Damn.
Lock is full of Mongols.
We can't lose this neighbor if he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Damn. Where's the spider? Oh. You know what? Whatever. I'll get it this time. Where's the dude? What am I to? What am I to? Where's the dude? The dude with the fire. Where's the slaver? Well, I'm here now, okay? Why couldn't you drop?
can't let them get away.
Oh. That's where you use. Okay. God damn, there's a bunch of people.
Please, I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please!
God damn. You just went right in.
You know, Taka. What did they do to you? You're safe now.
Come on, man. Let's go.
Like the others.
Oh my god, shut up.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
Come on, man.
I'll try, my lord.
Alright, so he's alive.
There's a gate nearby. Then that's where we break out.
Are there people around?
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
God damn. Okay.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at the crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out
of... Meet up. Where are the crossroads? Oh, that way. Man, I think I'm gonna come out riding in horseback after us right now. Okay, where are you? What's his name, Kenji? Where are you? God. Okay, where's Kenji? Where the hell is he? Oh. Okay, we're close. Where are you at? Almost. Where are you, Kenji? Okay.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
You followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azumo Bay.
Okay, so let's go.
What a good horse.
Okay, be far enough.
I haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink and some sleep. I can help with one of those.
Okay, then.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
Yeah, she saved me from the beach. Archer's rice. Okay. We made it to the vantage point.
I'm not built for riding all night. Komatsu is just over that ridge.
Komatsu. Okay.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get Jin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord,
I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long.
Yep. Gotta leave.
How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him to Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Okay.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azumo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
You gonna help me, Juna?
I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
No problem, girl. I got you. Alright, guys, that mission was a little bit, so I'm just gonna leave it here. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell if you haven't done it already, guys. And I'll catch you next time for some more Ghost of Tsushima. Alright, guys. Peace out.